announcements on
the Reserve Bank today cut the repo rate by 35 bips to 5.4%. The reverse repo rate has been cut to 5.15%. The repo rate has now been cut for the fourth time in a row and brings the rate to its lowest level in 9 years. While four Monetary Policy Committee members voted for a 35 bips cut, two voted for a 25 bips cut. The Central Bank has also said that its stance remains accommodative.